What's up, guys? Cotton is back in the van. Well, technically it's the same, but doing the exact same thing. Someone came in. Then again, it's sort of like whenever I was doing that hill thing. Don't want anyone disturbing. So, I didn't even start playing before. Hopefully I can get through the rest of this without any disturbance. With favor gun, I'm wondering. Getting blown up right now. Must be where Hitler killed himself in. The D-Day bunker. If you guys don't know how Hitler killed himself, basically he was inside of a bunker.
Fire the hole!
And he shot himself. I don't know if it... Dang it. How do I keep dying?
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, fire in the hole for the third time. No, I'm gonna go with a machine gun. My favorite machine gun, in fact. There's so many freaking iron sights in this. This mission is not my least favorite, trust me. This is one of my favorites, and I usually don't have too many favorites on this game particularly. It's just a really good game. Try to find an iron. Oh my god.
Daniel, I need you and Justin to take point and clear those bunkers. Go!
See
a
fight
that can be saved. Daniel, get a grenade in that fight!
How the heck is Sly Zussman or Pearson?
Daniel, get a grenade and
a grenade!
So irritated at this game.
Toss it out of the game!
This game all day, but I don't want to. I'm gonna use the ammo on this one.
Huh?
Just gotta figure out where we go next. I can forget. Everything that freaking happened in this game. I don't really like it. Yeah, right.
And Jesus still sweeping the beach! I'm dying out! It's not too bad. We gotta get to the bunker!
Get that flamethrower. So, because I'm not a fan of the iron sight, I just got it because I wanted to. Boom! Alright, I gotta go for 1 second. Bye.